vlogger, a video blogger. Finally sitting down, came in, did everything I needed to do, popped the L word on. Yeah, I'm watching the new one. There's not many, I mean, there's only two episodes. Maybe there's another one that's come on since I'm not sure the schedule, but so I'm about to have a salad. Yeah, I'll show it to you once I open it. Yeah. People, 35 degrees. I need to put air in the tire. Last night was too cold. It was warm enough for me to do more. I had to eat the air in the tire. I mean, y'all watched the vlogs before, you know, a couple of days, whatever. I had to put air in the passenger side. Came out yesterday, it was in the driver's side. I'm like, oh, it's too cold. I'll do it in the morning. So I did all the other three because I'm like, next thing I put air in that tire, then the other two are going to show up on him like this. Let's pump it up. So I did that, 805, still good time. Cause I know a lot of places, I remember last year when it started getting cold like this, mad place you go. I usually go somewhere and have someone do the tires for me, you know, put the air in for me. But went places last year when it started and their air froze, so they couldn't put air in tires. So I was like, let me just go do this myself. Save time, I'm not trying to be riding around looking for air. Thank God for the men who have taught me things in my life. Got my air, you know, that's a test of air in your tire. So I know it's a little something, something. Yeah, let's get on the road. If you follow me on Instagram, you'd have saw the food. Yeah. Awesome. When I get outside, I'll tell you what they had. Awesome. While the car's warming up. Woo! 35 degrees. I mean, it's warmer than this morning. It was 22, and I went to put air in my tires, but hey, I had a wonderful time at the party. It was well organized. The food was amazing. Oh my God. So it was Caribbean and Italian food. Cause I mean, you know, by the, you know, the demographics and the work and that, yeah, a whole lot of black folk, Caribbean, and then you got other. Can't go wrong with Italian, but I mean, is it even with the Caribbean food? I mean, yeah, they had, let me try to remember it, like how I was, you know, set up. Fuck it, curry chicken, escovitch fish, pepper shrimp, oh my God, curry chicken, rice and peas, ziti, lasagna, chicken parmesan. They had a fried shrimp there. They bought some Popeye's chicken. They had some other pastas. I didn't even fuck with no pastas. Again, if you saw me on Instagram, you would have seen what I had in my plate, of course. That curry chicken, rice and peas, pepper shrimp. Oh my God, that pepper shrimp was amazing! I had a wing from Popeye's, the escovitch fish, you know, the onions and the peppers. What else I had? In my plate. I think that's, yeah. The chicken, the fish, the rice, curry chicken. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, only one plate. I'm like, I'm good. Because they had, you know, I had a start. Yeah, I'm a lightweight. I don't drink like that, so. Oh my God. I started with, they had Moscato. It's not the usual blue bottle one that I like, but I mean, it had the Moscato. And who told me to put Cavassier in there? So yeah, I was a little bit fucked up. Not really bad, it's just you can tell the difference. It's like, why are your eyes glossy, Samantha? Because I'm a little bit shit. But I was good. After I got the food in me, sat down, I'm good. Yeah, so I don't drink like that. I don't drink anyway because, I mean, I drive most of the time, so I don't mess with that. And knowing that I'm a lightweight, I don't mess with that. Did that one time in my life, driving in a while, and never again. Do not drink and drive. Nah. So, but it was great. You know, I like, you know, so I've had three work parties. Yeah, they all been fun in their own right, but I really enjoyed the food at this one. It was cool, you know, it wasn't, you know, we all contributed, everyone, you know, all the shops and the, you know, people that work in the department, you know, contributed, so it was dope. It was dope. Oh my God, the food is amazing. Yo, pepper shrimp, and you know, it wasn't no cheap ass little big ass shrimps. Again, if you follow me on Instagram, you'd have saw what I posted. Yeah, I didn't bring my camera in there because some people know what I do, but I'm just, you know, I'm thoughtful. I don't like to push cameras in anyone's face or nothing like that. And yeah. So again, follow me on Instagram. It's right down there. People, good morning, happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time's 8:20 a.m.
Good morning.
Have a great weekend.
You too. Yeah, got up, filmed 2 reviews, edited them. About to make some breakfast. Later on, I'm gonna go link up with Jadana. She in town, she got a tattoo, so I'm gonna go hang out while she gets some work done, you know. Kill 2 birds with 1 stone. She got work done, I get to see my friend. Yeah, and that's it. Oh, and we're gonna hang out with my folks later. My mom is making stew peas. I'm looking forward to it. Stew peas I look forward to once a year, and it's usually between Thanksgiving and Christmas. So, yeah, so hang out with me, see my folks later on in the vlog. I'm about to make breakfast, put on the L word. I mean, damn, I'm moving fast. What 6 seasons it was, so I'm in season 3, episode 1. This is the old one. The new one is, of course, not on Netflix. Skip recap. Cold. It's 53 degrees, my car is reading. Not bad at all. But I went to the pharmacy. I need to go get a special lotion. I need some powder. Then I'm headed to the tattoo parlor. No, I'm not getting a tattoo. If you heard what I said before, my friend is. I got one more tattoo. Well, we always say it's one more, but I have the next tattoo I want to get. I just haven't figured out where on my body yet. I was gonna do it today, you know, since I just can't figure out where I want it and how big I want it, so no rush. So I got to my destination. She said they wasn't starting her work till 1:30. I think I see Sade. I think I can tell from her head wrap. That's Queen Sade.
being without us. I'm being honest, y'all. I'm being honest. We just do what we do. Ain't no joke about love. He's the one that I died for. Came so long, side by side. Can't believe that he is mine. We just do what we do.
Say hello to you too, Dad.
Hello, you too. Merry Christmas. And a happy new year when it comes.
They love seeing you guys in my video.
They love seeing me?
They love seeing what? You guys.
Why?
Not why, they like seeing you. What do you mean why?
Like seeing me?
Yes, they like to see you in my vlog.
I want to pay for this.